freedom for them? Take a knee play?
It was exciting. I didn't realize the play clock was running out so quickly. But just getting that last snap and taking that knee, you know, I didn't even keep a game ball from last year, so the fact that I can kind of keep my, you know, senior game ball.
You got that ball?
Yeah, I did. And it was important for me, too, I think. You know, I was really happy after that game just because of the pain that last year brought for this team with you know, the end of the season with that game. So that was kind of kind of getting the monkey off our back, I'd say.
Were you familiar with the, some people would call it pain, of the last, the pre, I don't know, 2 or 3 years ago, what happened there, the take a knee play?
I remember that, yeah. I remember they talked about that actually when we first came here, but I'm familiar with that.
Okay.